Tonight, the WWE Universe pays tribute to a truly pioneering superstar. WWE Hall of Famer, Chief Jay Strongbow.
Chief Jay Strongbow, one of the longtime favorites.
Beginning his career in 1947, Strongbow would go on to entertain fans for the better part of four decades.
Oh, my goodness! Jay Strongbow came from right field.
The Chief is getting hot. Look at the war dance coming out.
A dominating physical presence within the ring, Strongbow would overpower his opponents with an impressive arsenal of devastating maneuvers. His patented tomahawk chop.
Chief threw the leg. He caught him with a chop.
And the dreaded sleeper hold.
Jay Strongbow, sleeper hold.
And now I think he's in Wonderland somewhere.
Strongbow would continue to contribute to the WWE, mentoring future superstars.
He could teach you more in one night than anyone else could in one year.
And also playing a critical role alongside Vince McMahon in the launching of WWE into a global phenomenon. A man who will forever be remembered as a legend.
Chief Jay Strongbow doesn't back up for anyone.
Strongbow is quick as lightning. Goes right between his legs. Look at his two-leg drop. Boogie goes down.
And who will, more importantly, never be forgotten as a friend. It is with a heavy heart that the WWE says goodbye to Chief Jay Strongbow.